The Upper Ninth Ward is about to undergo a major upgrade.
That's right. The Ellis Marsalis Center for Music. It's set to open tomorrow, and its creators are calling it one of the most positive responses since Hurricane Katrina. I got a sneak peek today. We're on your side with a behind-the-scenes look at the facility.
It sits in the heart of Musicians Village in the Upper Ninth Ward.
There's so many kids who are involved in the arts and don't have an avenue or a venue to get lessons, to learn. And this will be available to everyone in the city that wants to come here. And with the musicians that we have here affiliated with the village, we have hundreds of years of knowledge right here.
Masterminds, Branford Marsalis and Harry Connick Jr., along with Habitat for Humanity and countless volunteers, made the post-Katrina vision a reality. They thought of it while on the road driving to Houston to perform for evacuees back in 2005.
And the next day, I got a call from my manager. She said, so we're doing this thing with Habitat for Humanity, and we're going to build housing. I said, wait, what are you talking about? Because Harry just called her and said, we got to do this. And then they said yes immediately, and then that's how it started.
The center is dedicated to making, learning, and performing music.
This isn't technically a school, but it's better than that because it's so much more flexible, and I think... You know, it's a citywide deal. You know, anybody can come and take advantage of it. It's really cool. Yeah.
Everything here, state of the art. It has an intimate stage, recording space, classrooms, and computer labs. The center will also be available for concerts, recitals, even community gatherings.
And the official dedication is tomorrow at 2 o'clock. There will be performances by several musicians.